The topics I plan to cover have a lot to do with reincarnation, have a lot to do with thinking outside the box, have a lot to do with getting empowered, becoming fearless, learning to use our psychic and intuitive ability to read the signs. And these are all kind of tied together. They have to do with expansion of awareness, growing, evolving, learning, and so forth.